Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Creative Pixelz. We just wanted to share this beautiful moment with you. It's been a while since we started our channel, and now we are a community with over 1,000 of members. Thank you so much for your amazing support since we started our channel. Thanks for all of you who believed on us and subscribed to our channel. It really means the most to us. So now, we should give you a beautiful gift for your awesome love, right? So what we have done is, we have created an amazing logo animation template in After Effects. You can simply download them and use it for yours for free. By the way, we have created this template with many other template sources, which I use oftenly. And guess what? Many more templates coming for you all very soon. So let's take a look at it. Wonderful, isn't it? So now, as always, let's roll the intro. By the way guys, if you are new to here, please subscribe to our channel, and if you did subscribe, activate the notification bell with it. It will really helps us a lot to grow. So let's get started. So this is the project file. You can change your logo, texts, backgrounds, colors and more. First let's play with the logo. So now, to change the logo, go to the logo composition. Now you can see some guides here. Always scale your logo inside the middle box. Now, double click on the projects tab, and let's import the logo into this composition. Bring the logo into this composition, and press S to open the scale properties and scale it into the middle box. You see that the logo has been updated in the main composition. Now let's take a look at our work. Isn't that amazing? Now let's move to the text. To change the text, go to the text composition. And now just type your any names here. You see that? It's updated. You want to change the background image? Okay, let's do that. Go to the BG composition. By the way, BG stands for background. Simply turn off the background you don't want, and it will do the rest of the work for you. It had done. Now moving to the logo color changer, simply go to the logo composition, and then go to the effects control tab, then change whatever color you want. But I will suggest you to go with white, because it fits the best. Now let's take a look at our work. That's an amazing results. And that's it. Go and download the project file. Have fun. Hope this video made you happy, and even more coming for you for free. I will be honest with you guys. We have spent a lot of time in this project, only to make you happy. Could you help us to be happy? Please subscribe to our channel, and activate the notification bell with it. It's not gonna cost you, it's free. And give this video a like, and stay tuned for the coming contents. Thank you so much for joining with us today. I'm Rifki Ali for Creative Pixelz, and we will see you in the next one. Thank you.